Let's not forget, this carrot was dangled in front of him. Like, he didn't ask for this initially. He wasn't banging the drum. They put the carrot in front of him, and he's like, yeah, of course I want this fight. I mean, why wouldn't I want it? It's the easiest fight that gets me the most amount of money, if not, you know, right. John Jones. So I don't begrudge Cormier, and I kind of actually do feel bad for him that he already beat the guy convincingly, Stipe.